Hi, I'm Eric from Split Second Basketball. I've created this video along with my good friend Joey Vickery to help you be a world-class shooter. I've watched a lot of basketball and I've never seen a better shooter than Joey anywhere. At 5'9", Joey played professionally for 17 years because of his split-second shooting habits and because of doing workouts just like this. Now it's your turn. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Joey Vickery. I'm a professional basketball player. I've played in Europe 17 years and I also played for the Canadian national team for 10 years. Alongside with Steve Nash for 5 years. When Steve and I played together on the national team, he was a point guard and I was a shooting guard. And in this video, I'll show you a shooting regime that I've done for years, and I hope it'll help you as much as it helped me.
Grab your worksheet and pen and get some water. Let's get started. I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. Standing in an athletic stance, 5 to 7 feet from the hoop, with the ball in one hand, bring the ball to set position and go into your regular shooting release with one hand. Concentrate on getting good full wrist extension and follow through with the ball coming off the index and middle fingers. Begin 1 minute of one hand form shooting now. There's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Seconds left. I feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. Stop form shooting now and prepare to go into full court layups with your right hand. Start at the free throw line by throwing the ball off the backboard and going up for the rebound. Really push the first dribble out to get your speed up in the full court. Start the drill now. I feel so close to you right now. On this drill, we're really working on our conditioning, our layups, and our speed dribble. So really get that ball out in front and push. You should be taking no more than 5 or 6 dribbles down the length of the court. There's no stopping us right now. And there's no stopping us right 10 now. 10 seconds left. And there's no stopping us right now. Stop and take a quick breather before we go to left hand layups. Doing the same thing now on the left-hand side. Start with a pass off the backboard to yourself and really push out the first dribble in front of you. Start now. Halfway. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. 10 seconds. Once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity. Okay, stop now, and you've got 1 minute of free throws. Escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king.
as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close.
Use this time to catch your breath and to concentrate on hitting your free throws when your legs are tired.
Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose his old partner, but the beat goes on. That it up, that up.
Seconds left.
Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs caged. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage.
Finish up your free throws and get ready for another full court exercise. This time you're gonna be throwing the ball off the backboard to yourself, going the length of the court and doing a strong pull up from the right block. You're gonna get your rebound or made hoop and go back on the left side of the hoop. Same thing, full court and pull up on the left low block. Alternate back and forth for 1 minute. Go.
This is my life and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not.
Halfway, remember to really get the ball out in front of you and push the dribble in the full court, and then catch the ball low for your pull up in the low block.
Ten
seconds left. Stop and take a quick breather. Next, we're going to be going around the world from 6 to 8 foot range. Start with the baseline shot and only move to the next spot after you've made a hoop. Next, go to 45 degrees, then top, then other side 45 degrees, and other side baseline. And after you're finished, come back around the other way. Start now. Remember, the power from your shot comes from your legs and your wrist. Make sure your joints are loaded immediately upon catching the ball so you can explode up into your shot. You're halfway done now.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be
10 seconds left.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night feeling. Ooh, that tonight's gonna be a
stop and catch your breath. Next, we're going to free throw line elbow shots. Start on the low right block, throw the ball out to yourself, some backspin, so it lands on the free throw line elbow. Come up the side of the key, plant your inside foot, and as you're catching the ball, square up, ready to shoot. Start the drill now and alternate between coming up the left and right sides of the key.
Let's kick it off!
I know that we'll have a ball. If we get down and go out and just lose it all. I feel stressed, I don't wanna let it go. Let's go way out of space, start losing all control.
Square up quickly and low with good knee and ankle bend. Catch the ball with wrinkles in your wrist so you're ready to explode into your shot without hesitation. Halfway done.
We'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. 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 And do it.
Let's live it up.
Do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
10 seconds left.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Stop and go right into your food.
Be a good night a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. It's a nice night.
Hey,
let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey,
let's spend it up.
Let's spend it up.
Go out and smash
it.
Like oh my god.
Like oh my god.
Jump off that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off.
Good.
Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it, move
just
it.
Just take it off.
Good.
Let's break the tail.
Improve your consistency by establishing the same routine every time you step to the free throw line. You're halfway done now.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it and do it. Let's live it up.
Do it,
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 do it.
Let's do it,
do it,
let's do it,
do it,
let's do it.
Hey, hey, hey. Here we come, here we go. We gonna rock. Easy come, easy go.
10 seconds left. Stop and take a 1 minute water break. Remember, we're training for quality, not quantity. So take this rest period to replenish your fluids and stretch out anything that's tight. Ready to go around the world from 12 foot range. Same as the last time, we're shooting from 5 spots. Only progress to the next spot when your shot is made. Make sure you get good leg action and wrist action as we're increasing our range a little bit further now. Begin the drill now.
Take me higher. See the champions take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. It's around us, every nation, all around us. Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun.
Challenge yourself to see how many dots you can cover in the 1 minute time period. You're halfway done now.
We all say, when I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back. Like
10 seconds left. Stop. Now we're going to move to our wing series. Throw the ball out to the right wing, make a sharp cut out, catch it, square up. Sweep baseline and go. Alternate between pull up and layup. Start the drill now.
Make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting. As we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us. Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun.
This wing series takes a lot of energy. You got to push yourself to make hard cuts out to the ball and then hard sweep baseline. Work on getting quick changes of direction, starting and stopping with precision. Halfway.
And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes. When I get older, I will be stronger. They'll call me freedom, just like a waving flag. And then it goes back, and then it goes back, and then it goes back.
10
seconds left. Good. Finish up the drill now. We're going to take a few seconds rest before we do the same drill from the left side. So our top foot, or right foot, is going to be our pivot foot. We're going to sweep baseline and go alternating between layup and pull up. Make sure when you're catching the ball that you're in cobra position, so you're in athletic stance. You got your wrist ready to pass, shoot, or dribble. Okay, begin the drill now. Work on really pushing the ball out far in front of you, but still be able to catch it low and having your off arm protecting. We're halfway done now.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands.
10 seconds left. Hands, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Alright, good work, you're done now. We're gonna take a quick break and then head to the free throw line for 1 minute. Get your rest, get your repetitions in. Remember, during these workouts, it's a good idea to record your scores for any of the shooting drills we do. That way you'll be able to measure progress from week to week. Start your free throws now.
My crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do. Just what the folk came here to do. Yeah, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on. Yeah, I throw my hands up in the air sometimes, saying, ayo, gotta let go.
Seconds. Okay, the minute's up. Stop, record your free throws, and get ready to go around the world in 15-foot range. Remember, we've got 5 spots around the court. Take a shot. If you make it, go to the next spot. If not, stay there. Keep track of how far around the world you get. Begin the drill now.
I'm gonna be the last one landing, cause I believe it, and I just want it all, I just want it all. I'm gonna put my hands in the air, hands in the air.
You're building habits here, so you want to catch the ball in athletic stance with the ankles bent. You want to have wrinkles in your wrist as soon as you catch the ball. You want to explode up into your shot. You're halfway done now. Stop and get ready to go back to your wing series. We're going to be throwing the ball out to the right wing, catching it in athletic stance. Top foot, or our left foot, is our pivot foot. We're going to jab baseline, and this time we're going to go middle. So we're going to take a hard dribble or two to the middle and either go all the way in for a layup or alternating with a pull-up. Begin the drill now. Take a strong dribble to the middle
and meet the ball low, close to the floor with off-arm protecting. Always have your head up. You're halfway done now. Stop and get a quick breather before we move on to the same drill on the left side. We're going to be throwing the ball out to ourselves. Go on out, hard cut out. Top foot or right foot is going to be our pivot foot. We're going to jab baseline with our left foot, then cross over and come middle for a pull up or a layup. Begin the drill now. You turn your back on tomorrow, because you forgot yesterday. I gave you my love to borrow, but you just gave it away. You can't expect me to be fine. I don't expect you to. Even though you're predetermining these drills what you're doing, you want to stay balanced and in control and leave as many options open to yourself as you can. So on your jab steps, make sure you stay under control. Also, you need to have those wrinkles in the wrist in case you did decide you wanted to pass or shoot. You're over halfway done now. Ten seconds left. Good work. Take a quick breather before moving back to the free throw line for 1 minute of free throws.
Y'all spending all this money while you sitting around wondering why it wasn't you who came up from nothing. Made it from the bottom, now when you see me, I'm starting.
And all start free throws now.
Telling me I changed since I blew up or whatever you call it. Switch the number to my phone so you never could call it. Don't need my name on my show, you could tell it, I'm balling. Swish, what a shame, could have got picked. Had a really good game, but you missed your last shot. So you talk about who you see at the top or what you could have saw. But sad to say, it's over for. Phantom pull up, valet, open doors. Wished I'd go away, got what you was looking for. Now it's me who they want so you can go. Take that little piece of shit with you. I'm at a
baseball, trying to go home. Halfway. Ten seconds. Stop. Now we're moving on to our three-point series of shots. We're going to have five spots, and we're going to take a minute of shooting from each of them. Our first minute of shooting is going to be from the left baseline. Take a shot, follow, get your own rebound, come back to the same spot, shoot again for 1 minute. Start this drill now.
Hanging on too tight, clench a jaw. I've got another headache again tonight.
Eyes on fire, and they burn from all the tears. I've been crying, I've been dying over you.
Now that we're moving out to the three-point line, it's even more important to generate the correct amount of power. Our shots should stay the exact same, but our power centers, our ankle and our wrist, are going to have to deliver more energy to the ball. Halfway done now. Stop and record the number of shots you made in the minute. Now we're going to go back to the wings. We're going to be throwing the ball out to ourselves on the right wing. We're going to be catching top foot, pivot foot. We're going to be jabbing baseline with our right foot. And we're going to go straight into our shot without pulling our foot back. The only way we can do that is if we catch the ball with our wrist bent and our legs ready to explode. Begin the drill now.
more battles for me. You'll be calling a trick, cause you no longer sleep. I'll dress nice, I'll look good, I'll go dancing alone. I will laugh, I'll get drunk, I'll take somebody home.
This is a difficult drill for any player, but if you can master it, it'll take your game to a whole new level. Probably the best example of this is Kobe Bryant, who's able to jab and go straight into a shot and to create a competitive advantage. You're halfway done now.
Just when it can't get worse, I've had a shit day. You had a shit day. We've had a shit day. I think that life's too short for this. Want back my ignorance and bliss.
10 seconds left.
I've had enough of this.
Stop. Take a quick breather before going and doing the same drill on the left wing. This is going to be particularly challenging for a right-handed shooter, as you're probably not used to shooting with your left foot in front. Although this is a shot you may rarely take in a game, it will help you by forcing you to be low on your jab step and generate the majority of power on your shot from your wrist. Begin the drill now. If you're struggling with this drill, check that you're low enough to generate the power you need from your legs and that you have your wrist fully loaded the moment you catch the ball. Check for wrinkles. Halfway done now.
Me one last kiss.
10 seconds.
Me one last kiss. Just when it can't get worse, I've had a shit day.
Good work. You're finished now. Get a drink of water. Record your scores. You have a 2-minute break. Use it to shake out your legs, get loose, recover a little bit. Remember, the purpose of our workout is to reinforce great habits. We need to be training exactly like we want to play in the most important game of our career. We want to be quick, efficient, precise, and controlled. In order to do this, you need to get your rest during periods like this. Take a break. We're going to get started again with a shooting game called baseball. You're going to shoot from a series of dots, first one directly in front of the hoop and all subsequent dots 2 feet further back, all in a straight line from the front of the hoop. Take a shot at the closest dot, about 4 feet from the front of the rim. Get your rebound, shoot again. Once you make two in a row, move back to the next spot. Shoot again. Anytime you miss, you move forward one dot. The object of the game is to be able to hit your final shot on the very furthest dot before time expires. You have 3 minutes. Begin now. 2 minutes left. If you end early by getting out to the three-point line, add a dot further back to challenge yourself. 1 minute left. Seconds. Stop. Record where you got to in the baseball game. Next, we're going back to our three-point series where we're going to shoot from the left wing 45 degrees. So remember, take a shot, get your rebound, come back out to three-point line, and keep shooting from that same spot for 1 minute. Begin the drill now. Halfway done now. Make sure you're getting a really good pop from your ankles and your wrist. Ten seconds. Okay, good work. Your minute's done. In this next drill, we're going to freeze our defender with an in-and-out dribble at the top of the key, and then take one more hard dribble to the right elbow and pull up for a jumper. Make sure you get lots of legs, catch the ball low, and you go a nice, quick, smooth release. Start the drill now. Halfway done. Stop. Catch a quick breather before we go to the same thing from the other side. You're going to set up your imaginary defender with an in and out dribble with your left hand and push the ball with one or two dribbles to the left elbow for pull up jumper. Begin the drill now. 30 seconds left. Remember after your in and out dribble not to raise up too much because you want to be coming into your jump shot nice and low. Stop and record the number of shots you made in the last drill. Head to the free throw line for 1 minute of shots.
Take it all, but you never give. Should have known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open. Why were they open?
Start now. Halfway done now. Seconds.
No, 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 no. Black, black, black and blue. Beat me till I'm numb. Tell the devil I said.
Okay, stop your free throws, record your total, and head to the top of the 3-point line for the next shot in our 3-point series. This one's going to be from straight on. Remember, lots of legs, lots of wrist. Get some power now that you're tired and you're shooting from longer distance. Begin the drill now. Halfway.
All this pain, take a bullet straight through my brain. Yes, I would die for you, baby, but you won't do the same. If my body was on fire, ooh, you'd watch me burn down in flames.
10 seconds.
You said you love me, you're a liar, cause you never.
Stop, record your total. In this next drill, you're going to set your defender up by making it look like you're going into a 3-point shot, but you're going to blow right by and take a pull up at the right elbow instead. Begin the drill now. Remember, when you're shooting off the dribble, you really want to use that last dribble by pounding it hard into the ground and having it come up and having your arms meet it low, but using the ball's momentum to come right up into your set position. You do this by catching with the wrist already bent. Halfway done now.
You tune me up and spin me out like I was poison in your mouth. You took my
stop, take a breather, record how many shots you made. We're gonna do the same drill to the left side now. So set your man up, blow by, pull up from the left elbow. Make sure you use a lot of legs when you're going into the shot low and finishing high. Start the drill now. Really good at shooting off the dribble, the ball shouldn't change speeds from the moment it leaves the floor to the end of your shooting release. It should be one smooth, constant motion. Halfway done now. Ten seconds. Alright, good work. That's your minute done. Record your scores and then go to the free throw line. You got 1 minute of free throws. Start the drill now. Back to the three-point line, we're going to be taking shots from the 45-degree wing on the right side. We're shooting for 1 minute. Start the drill now. But it's not a walk either. After you do your shot, hustle, get your rebound, come back out, shoot again. You're over halfway done now. Here comes the fire. That's what they say to me, say to me, say to me. This one's a fighter. 10 seconds. I could last 30 rounds. There's no reason you should ever have your head down. 6'5", 220 pounds. Hailing for rock bottom, Loserville, nothing town. Stop. Write down the number of shots you made. Next, we're going to be moving on to the star drill from 10-foot range. See the video if you need a reference. Start in the left corner, take your shot, follow, get your rebound. Next, at the top, carry on to the right baseline. In the left 45 and the right 45 degree. Repeat for 1 minute. Count your shots. Start the drill now. In this drill, you're trying to recreate game shots. So throw the ball out to yourself, catch it, and go straight up into your shot. You're working on your quick release. Halfway done now. If you fall, pick yourself up off the floor. And when your bones can't take no more. 10 seconds left. Because I know I'm a damn sure. Give them hell. Turn the heads. Stop. write down your total. In this next row, you're going to take a shot from the top middle of the three-point line. As soon as the ball leaves your hand, go chase your rebound. If it goes in the hoop, it can bounce once, and then you're going to put the ball back in the hoop. If it misses, you want to try and catch the ball without a bounce. Put the ball straight back in. Begin the drill now. Every time you score a three, it counts a positive one. Every time the ball takes an extra bounce on the floor, it's minus one. See if you can get to five in the 2 minutes that we give you for this drill.
To both your eyes start to swell, till the crowd goes on, what we gonna do, kid? Stronger, man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now.
This drill's good for foot speed and training you to have good nose for rebounds. Halfway done now.
And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Especially in my pastel on my babe shit. Act like you can't tell who made this. New gospel, homie, take six. Take this, haters.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know
10 seconds left.
Right now, cause I can't get much longer. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya. I need you right now.
Okay, good work. Next, we head to the free throw line for 1 minute of free throws.
I don't know if you get a man in that. If you make plans in that. If God put me in your plans and that, I'm tripping, this drink got me saying a lot. But I know that God put you in front of me. So how the hell could you front on me? It's 1,000 years, it's only one of me.
Start now.
I'm tripping, I'm caught up in the moment, right? Cause it's Louis Vuitton dine night. So we gon' do everything the kind like. Heard they do anything for a Klondike. Well, I'll do anything for a Blondike. And she'll do anything for the limelight. And we'll do anything when the time's right. Baby, you're making it.
That don't kill me.
Oh.
Can only make me stronger.
Oh.
I need you to hurry up now.
Oh.
Cause I can't wait much.
Halfway done.
Oh. I know I got to be right now.
Oh.
Cause I can't get much stronger.
Oh.
Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
I need you right now. I need you right now.
10 seconds.
How long I've been on ya? Since Prince was on Apollonia. Since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya.
Stop. Okay, record your total, and then get ready to head back to the three-point line. We're going to be on the right baseline this time, shooting for 1 minute. Challenge yourself to see if you can beat your totals from all the other spots. Begin this drill now.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now, that's how long I've been on ya.
Halfway done.
I need you right now.
You know how long I've been on ya. Since Prince's on Apollonia. Since OJ had isotoners. Don't act like I never told ya. You know how long I've been on ya. Since Prince's on Apollonia. Since OJ had isotoners.
10 seconds.
Don't act like I never told ya.
Never told ya. stop and record your total. Notice whether how your shooting compares to earlier rounds on 3-point. Are you improving or are you getting worse with fatigue? Might be an indication you need to train your legs more. Now we're going to star drill 3-point range. Remember, this is speed shooting. We want to get into our shot quickly by having our power centers, our ankles and our wrists fully loaded the moment we catch the ball. Begin the drill now. Halfway. Seconds. Push yourself at the end here. You and I go hard at each other like we're going to war. You and I go rough. We keep throwing things and slamming. Stop. Good work. Congratulations. You're almost done. You got one more thing to push you here, though. This is your full court drill. You're going to do full court speed dribble all the way to the far free throw line, and you're going to pull up for a jump shot. Push yourself. It's right at the end here. Begin the drill now. Let it all go. Got you stuck on my body like a tattoo. And now I'm feeling stupid, falling back to you. So I cross my heart and I hope to die. That I'll only stay with you one more night. And I know I said it a million times. But I'll only stay. Halfway done now. Really push yourself. This is in here to give you some conditioning. You need strong legs at the end of the game, and this work you're doing right now is going to pay off. Great job. Record how many pull-ups you were able to make, and then head to the free throw line for one final drill of 1 minute of free throw shooting. Begin now. So I cross my heart and I hope to die. That I'll only stay with you one more night. Shooting while I talk. Congratulations. This is a workout that requires a lot of skill. If you're able to complete this and practice all the habits we talked about, you're on your way to becoming a great player. Keep up the good work, and don't forget, basketball is won and lost in a split second. Train your body to be as efficient as possible, and you will have the ultimate competitive edge and be well on your way to reaching your basketball dream. Finish up your free throws. Write down your results, get a quick stretch and some water, and come back tomorrow.